Vandersloot on the inbound. Now Miesemann. They have Parker blocked from Austin. 4 seconds. 2 seconds. Parker puts it up and in. 82-81. And an and one opportunity for Candace Parker.
Nice find inside by Miesemann to Parker, denied by the rookie Shakira Alston, but the persistence of the veteran, the champion, and gold medalist, and mom of two, I'm gonna add that in. Candace Parker gets that to go, and she's gonna step to the line.
79% free throw shooter, sinks it and ties it at 82.